Hey guys, I'm Fan12351 and this is part 9 of Luigi's Hidden Mansion. Now we're heading to the pool table room. So enjoy!
Just like I'm enjoying myself right now.
Want to listen?
Have we been getting all the ghosts so far?
Yeah. That's as much as I know.
Well, have I gotten the ghost you haven't? Have I gotten the ghost that I have?
Yeah, you have.
We might have night camp for this.
Yeah, because there's like two in here, isn't there?
I was wondering. Never play pool. They're not very nervous. They don't have a stuff.
Power. Eat the butt. Mm-hmm. Huh, they all went that way.
It's good, John.
They put it down now. Family jewels.
I kind of suck them up.
What if I can make that fan spin up there? It's so dusty. I got the red ball. It's hard for me to suck up whenever he's like that wall, facing that one way. Hurry up! Oh look, the wall. Fine. Looking in the mirror. Sure, you're over the ball hitting limit. Is it even going?
No, it's not. I think it's just money.
It is. Green chest always money. I think there's another one though. There's probably two in here, maybe. Yeah, I think another one went in here. I think it's a piece of crap. Where did the picture go? I like how you can adjust how much you let out. Damn it. I'm not good at trying to catch it. have to.
Alright people, this is the end of part 9.
Sorry it takes so long with this room, just...
Okay, thank you for watching.